Tip cups to the ceiling if you're sick of feeling ripped off. I let my fist talk, get lit and lift off. Raise your hands if you with me and you pissed off. I'm standing on the corner of 6th Street. I'm running out of time for this week. My head's pounding, stomach shaking. It's worth it, the hunger makes it.
Ah, okay, I see. The still.
Strip teaser.
Street Rodder.
Shadow Jet.
Way too fast.
Mongoose Hot Wheels Racer. Gulch Stepper.
The Mongoose.
Oh, the door is in here.
Power pipes.
I might just use that for the fact of the fact that that is
the Red Baron.
All right, we're using the Diora. I hate the Diora too. By virtue, I also hate the Diora. But it is in Hot Wheels World Race and Hot Wheels Acceleracers, which are movies we still need to watch. So I will take it as good enough.
I'm gonna use the good old Red Baron. Cause why the fuck not?
I could probably give you a couple reasons.
Yeah, I know it's a terrible car. Don't get me wrong.
It's a little top heavy. It's it's got a couple issues. This is the one with the tornado, isn't it?
I think so. Holy shit! Where'd you go?
That's right. My surfboards make me aerodynamic. Oh god, I got the shortcut. Fuck! I almost got the car.
Yeah.
What's happening? I'm not driving. Oh, I'm an idiot. That's why. I'm over here trying to turn with the D-pad. I'm like, why can't I turn all of a sudden? Well, you see, Kevin, because you're an idiot.
Oh, man. Yeah, I remember now. This game was so trippy. So much fun. I love this game.
Yum.
Yeah, it was because it was an arcade racer, but it also fucking did all this crazy loop shit. It took advantage of being on a 3D platform and
yeah,
fucking enjoyed it.
Yep.
Oh,
no, the tar pits.
Nah, the tar pits. Oh, I got turned around. Couldn't even just explode. I just had to fucking whee.
I think whatever button it's connected to, like, we don't have mapped.
Yeah.
I exploded, by the way.
God.
It's gonna happen again? Oh. Okay, I'm getting the secret car.
Oh, fuck. No! Forgot about it.
It's fine, I got it! Whatever. And apparently it wasn't the car, it was just the shortcut. Oh no, is it the lower part? Oh, it might be the lower part.
Yeah, because I want to say we can unlock cars in multiplayer. I might be wrong about it, mind you.
I never had multiplayer as a... Well, I mean, it had multiplayer as a kid, but I...
Yeah, I can count on... Anybody. Yeah, I can count on one hand the amount of times I play this with someone, so...
Me too, right now. Get out of my way, fuckface!
Never!
Oh, you found another shortcut. Now that we know at least two shortcuts.
Oh, where are you trying to go? Where are you trying to go, Red Baron? Nowhere, that's where.
Yep. Shit, I boosted the wrong spot. Okay. So that doesn't do anything, so that's fine. We need to not go up there. We need to flip on our top.
At least I can see what's up this way. Whee! Nothing's what's up that way.
Here's what's happening. I'm willing to lose this race. I know it's the wrong way. Eat my ass.
I remember doing that as well. Purposefully, like, just taking the time to...
Aw, 4x4 only. I'm a 4x4!
Nice.
Wasn't worth it. Okay, well, I found like 5 different shortcuts so far. The issue is none of them are the one that takes us to the secret car. I think it's that one that takes us to the secret car, and I gotta remember where that is now. Char pits.
Let's see, I got a shot to get that one. Oh, there is another one right before the tar pits, I think.
Yeah, I know. That's the one I'm...
Oh, fuck, I'm lost in power.
Of the, like, 3 I've hit, it's, like, the only one I haven't at this point in time.
Bust your move.
I know it's the wrong way. Thank you.
Why would you even bring me up here, game? River. I was about to say I'm dead.
Fuck with you. Whee! You'll eventually have all the time in the world because I keep trying to get these shortcuts.
Oh, I think you can go through that mill, too. Like, if you go left instead of right at that first shortcut we found.
I won't be able to try again.
I didn't realize it until I went fucking the wrong way.
Oh, come on! No, that one's not a big deal. That doesn't really do anything. It's after this. You've got to go hard right off of the ramp off of this. Yeah, up there.
Oh.
You shouldn't have boosted. Nope. I should have told you not to boost, because I boosted, and that's what fucked me.
Boom.
Oh, there's nothing up that way. I already gone up that way. It's just to avoid the thing. It doesn't even work that well. Goodbye.
Be sure to check out the Is That All podcast for all of your geek news. You can find us anywhere you can stream and download podcasts, and find us on social media at IsThatAllPod.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. It helps me grow and lets me know that you guys like the content that I'm putting out there. You can find me everywhere on social media at BVTheefy, and be sure to tune into more videos, especially more Pokemon Brilliant Diamond.